tropical storm Nuri have just named and formed in the South China Sea. However, JTWC still haven't given a tropical storm status. It is now 65 kilometers per hour and the pressure of 998 hectopascals. It is moving NW at 14 kilometers per hour and located at 17.9 N 116.80. The wind field is very small due to the weak of the storm, expect to become larger. There is 630 kilometers from Hong Kong, 665 kilometers from Macau, and at least 620 kilometers from mainland China. Sea surface temperature is very high, which is 31 to 32 degrees, so that it is possible to rapidly intensifying in the southern sea. Vertical wind shear is favorable, which is not more than 15 knots. The chance of gale wind that experience in Hong Kong is about 55%, in Macau is 65%. And there is not more than 95% in any place that in mainland China. Intensity is going to rise because of the extremely favorable environment, with now forecast to become a category 2. Vertical shear is good but will rise shortly. Sea surface temperature will drop a little bit but still very favorable until landfall. Humidity is above normal and expects to improve. The satellite imageries show that a deep convection is blowing up in the center. However, the structure of the storm is still poorly organized. Forecast that it will strengthen until landfall with a positive chance of rapidly intensification. Beware the storm coming at weekend and thank you for watching this video.